Ready?
Okay, I was not ready before.
I was question.
Not, I want to shake SEGUN.
Okay, okay, shake hands. Okay, I like that. Shake hands.
Just in
shake
case.
Hands.
Just in case I win you.
Okay. Shake hands. Yes. Question of, oh, this is not a question. It's more of a task, really. Yeah, I want you guys to work your lungs a bit. Sing your club's official anthem in full.
Is it full? Are you sure it's full?
Full. In full.
SEGUN, sing now.
All right, let's go. Oh, okay, okay, let's start with SEGUN. It seems he wants to warm up. Let's start with SEGUN. The Chelsea anthem.
Blue is the color, football is the game, we're all together, winning is our name. So come through rain or sun and shine, cause Chelsea, Chelsea is our name. Woo!
All right, over to Mr. Fred Amata, it's your turn.
Okay, true, Sha. No, so you get the kind of things where you could just concede. You know, because I just cannot sing.
Oh, come on, you've got to try.
No, true. I just say concede before I sing. Not be say, I'm going to sing.
Okay, all right, sing.
So I'm going to sing. And the other thing I want to concede before I sing is that I want to hail my girl there, Wenga's daughter. Hey,
oh,
okay, Wenga's daughter.
Okay.
You see, the Arsenal anthem is an anthem. It's not a long, short thing like this. It goes like this. Arsenal, we are on your side. I'm your friend, ma'am. We are always by your side. Arsenal, we are by your side. Nada, I know the song reach.
That was good. All right, judges, I'm going to see you. Let's make it very quickly. Your votes, please. I'm going to start with still ringing. I'm going to...
That moment your team wins. That moment Mary Bet pays. Mary Bet, where champions play.
You are told by your manager to go and warm up, and you're about to be sent into the pitch. Dramatize how you will go about this. Let me give you some space. I'm going to start with Arsenal, Mr. Fred Amata.
Yeah, I always starting with Arsenal. I will start.
Wenga has called you to the pitch.
Please.
All right, let's
please
go.
Please, forgive me. Let me. I have to sit down first.
He's calling me to go warm up.
Come on, for them, I sit down. But this thing, when I sit down, so it's not Arsenal. We don't do like this. It's Mikel Obi.
Calm down.
Soundtrack, please. Soundtrack.
Who go call me now?
All right.
You're ready to go in. All right, jog into the pitch.
Go! I just scored.
Give him a round of applause. All right, Mr. SEGUN, it's your turn. Mourinho has called you to the pitch. Oh, what's your name? What's your name as a player? Who are you channeling?
Taiwo.
Officially, your father. Okay, I'll say William.
All right, William. Okay. All right, let's go.
Go on, then.
That's my style.
But I'm going to leave it over to the judges.
I'm loving you guys.
Ah, Sam, let me start with still ringing. Who takes this one?
Yeah, Shegun takes this one.
All right, who takes this one?
Yeah, Shegun take that.
Biola.
Close for Shegun.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
Sam.
Bro, sorry, yeah. I'll go Shegun.
No, with Shag, man.
All right, so it's now 3-1, I guess. Wow. Wow. All right, moving on very quickly. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I don't know how you're going to do this, guys, but because I know it's not your trade, but you've got to do it. You've got to do it. We are wicked like that. Compose a rap track. Dissing your opponent's team. Mr. Fred Amata looks at the graph. I'm going to start with Mr. Shagun Ariza this time around.
Oh, well.
Compose a rap track. Dissing your opponent's team.
To start with, I'm a singer, I'm not a rapist. I'm a rapper. So, you need to excuse me on this, but we're feeling the ball with all the guards getting ready to play because we're going to whip them blue. The blue that we are, we're going to fly so high. And we're going to beat them because they're ass and now.
Yeah! I'm still trying to do it. Okay, I'll just leave it. All right, I'm also Mr. Fred Amata.
Okay, Gunners, are you here? You're going to help me out. You're going to be saying, feeling blue. So I'm going to go something like, just this morning I sat in my house. Feeling I was
feeling blue.
So just today, I sat in my house. I was
feeling blue.
I don't know what they pay me for Bel Air, but I was
feeling blue.
I say I go chop small bar, but I no fit because I dey
feeling blue.
Yeah! Go on then!
I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue. I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue.
Feeling blue.
I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue, I dey feeling blue.
Feeling blue.
I never chop today, I dey feeling blue. Thank you very much.
These guys have finished me. All right, over to the judges, right? Matthew, I'm going to start with you. Who took that round?
Give it to Fred Amata.
All right, over to you.
Hey, I love you guys anyway, but I'll give it to Fred.
All right, Biola.
Well, I'll give it to Shegun because I actually attempted to rap.
Oh, yeah, actually, okay, all right.
No, Mr. Shegun rap. Mr. Shegun rap, just be like poem. So, Mr. Fred.
So, it's just two.
That was rap, by the way. That's my style of rap. No. Thank you. That's my style of rap.
Mr. Fred.
Please, yeah, can they give George yellow card?
Mr. Fred, I just give you because of say they mentioned blue. Your own rap just be like rapper.
All right, it's now 3-2. Wow, we've got one more question. We've got one more question, guys. And this time around, well, this is also fun. Let's see if it's going to be a tie or if we're going to have a winner today. All right, here's the question. Compose a unique dance step that you will use for your goal celebrations if you are a footballer. A unique dance step that you would use for your goal celebrations if you were a footballer.
Go on, guys.
I'm going to start with you, Mr. Shegun.
Let's blow the roof.
You've got the stage.
I got no slide, though. No ambulance, yo.
Yeah! Go on then! Yeah!
Oh my God, give it up to him, man. Give it a round of applause for creativity. I don't think I've ever seen that one. All right, wow, you have your hands on your head. You wondered how you're gonna top that. All right, let's go, Mr. Fred, the stage is yours. It's your turn, let's go.
Do your thing.
He's thinking about it. Come on, we don't have all day, man. Please. Let's give him the stage. All right, Fred Amata. Are you a striker, defender? What's
number
your position?
Number nine.
All right, let's go. Your dance step.
Please, let me slide. I'm gonna give me the point. Now, even if I beat leg.
Bros, I'm last, not there.
Na injury, but life is slide.
Oh, there's injury, then if we go.
Give him a round of applause. All right, over to the judges. Who took that one? I'm going to start with still ringing.
I'll go with Shegun.
All right.
Yeah, Bros, But Fred, I'm going to give you, let's say, jump inside this botana. But Mr. Shegun, you got it.
All right, over to you, Biola.
I'll go Shegun as well.
All right, sir.
I don't know if you guys anyway, but I'll go Shegun.
Uh-oh, it's unanimous. Matthew, do you concur?
I'll go with Shegun.
Uh-oh. Wow. All right, we've come to the end of this match. Put your hands together. Put your hands
well
together.
Well done, well done.
For Mr. Shegun, Arinze, who defeats Mr. Fred and Matt.